Now, a bookshop opens at 9:45 a.m. and closes at 5:30 p.m. each day. How long does the bookshop stays open each day? Okay, so we can work this out slowly, step by step, all the way to 5:30 p.m. So 9:45 a.m. okay, to 10 a.m. you realize it is 15 minutes, right? Then from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. that is 2 hours. From 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. that is 5 hours. From 5 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. that's 30 minutes. Okay, all in all, total time, if you were to add up, that would be 7 hours and 45 minutes. Okay, so you can work this out step by step, but as you get more familiar with the calculations, right, you can actually, okay, figure the hours and minutes much, much faster, okay, without breaking that into too many segments. Okay, that is the solution for this question.